Hey, what's up, y'all?
So,
my hair looks a mess.
I just had to press pause because why is my hair giving Cynthia from the Rugrats? Anyway, back to the video.
Voice is raspy. Today is the first day of my video vlog. I'm about to work out. I'm back. All right, here is, I can't wait to do my hair so you guys can see me in my full effect. But here is what I work out in daily. This mug stink. Hey y'all. You can see how sweaty I am. If you can't, I got something for you right now. Let me put my song back out. It's boom, I just finished my cardio workout. I just gotta do my abs. Y'all hear that water? It's just like water that we gonna do this part. Okay, you can't really see too much about it because that wasn't a big drop. But let's see. There you go. Yeah. Y'all saw that. Okay, boom. Then you just take this off. And if you ain't dripping, you ain't working. If you're not sweating, you ain't working. So boom. This is my first part of my workout. Yeah.
Yeah. Let me go get ready to go get my haircut. Let me introduce this nigga. This is Terrence right here, and his one job is to pretty much ignore his uncle, and he does a really good job at it. This is pretty much what I hired Terrence for, to take my pictures, and, you know, I come over to his house to get my pictures taken. Ooh, look at me. I'm really killing that pose right there. Face. Oh, snap again. Ow.
Oh, don't kill the cases.
Hi, guys. This is Terrence.
Hello, I'm Terrence.
I decided to do a split screen to show you guys who Terrence really is because he loves to act like he's innocent. But while we recorded this video, he decided to randomly rap.
It's not like you're talking to anybody for real, bro. He's just a kid.
What the fuck is up? I'm a real nigga and I keep a couple bucks. And she like me because she know I like the fuck.
We'll unpack that later. Moving right along. I needed to know why I thought it was cute for me to drink Casamigos. Because child, when you see how this night ended.
Hi, I am Richard. And this is my second shot.
And even if we're in the same place, I still feel so alone.
I'm drunk.
I'm throwing up. So I'm just going to insert a cute picture of me because I need to show you niggas how the fuck I got there.
Bitches, goggle Henson. You bitches can't even spell Henson.
And I always go wrong right there. Woo! Like, look how this shopping to kick my ass.
Fuck. Just wanna know what's up.
How was that? Like, break me. If it had me, and I'm gonna give you what I could be.
You're sick. What about
I decided I'm not drinking no more.